All right, so the Tingle Isles look a little interesting. Oh, Tingle Isle, Tingle, Ankle, Knuckle, Davdy, huh? Oh, the names. Looks like I gotta land on Tingle and then climb up to reach whatever is going on those islands. That's the way I can see it for right now. I have stamina boosting dishes. I guess I need them. Well, I mean, I can make a lot more because I have all those endurance shrimps from grinding out that mini game for forever. All right, here goes nothing. Actually, it might be safer to get over to here. If I have to do climb, I might want to hurry. There's a rainstorm coming up soon. There was a shrine near here. It appears to be on Tingle Isle. What's with that path? Sapphires, topaz, damn. Other weapons I don't really care for. Stone Smasher. True, true, same. We're smashing a stone with it. What's with those flying things? Let's not find out. I have a feeling I'm gonna find out momentarily. It missed me. Okay, good. The sledgehammer. That's good. So I'm on Knuckle Island now. Whoa, why'd I walk off? Oh, that's the way I can get in. I can get in from over here. There is actually a bridge. Ah! Piece of garbage. Octruck eyeball. I thought I was seeing fish for a second. I'm not. Just leaves. A little island over here. Switch to my new hammers. This is a long way down, so I need to be careful. Probably worked my way to that one shrine. Oh crap, there's a thunderstorm coming. Okay, I need to get a move on then. Just my way. So I need to work my way back over to Tingle Isle.
Mitha's grace is ready.
Oh, lovely. Perfect timing. Just running closer to Guardian territory. Oh, we got cloud. Okay. That part of the island is thundering. Oh, wait, nope. This part of the island is storming as well. Never mind, just kidding. God, this weather's confusing sometimes. Be a height thing, you never know, huh? Look at up here. Ooh, our herbs, okay. So I don't know what those things are purposes. I probably don't want to find out though. At least not right now. Oh, there's... What the hell is that? Oh, that's ores, but it's on the side of the mountain. Kind of an inconvenient location for them. Oh god, here comes the rain. That's gonna be rip climbing for a bit then. Stick with the civilian stuff for a bit, I guess. This is Ankle Island. Alright, another ancient gear. Ah! You piece of crap, dude! God, you did fool me. Ow. He was very well hidden. Damn, camouflage. Okay, so that is where the shrine in Tingle Isle is. I need to hurry because thunderstorm is approaching. Seriously? Supposedly over here. Stupid enemy will not leave. Oh my god, where are... Just... Lots of things need to die. There's someone up there, apparently. Lower surface here. This thing is throwing me off here. Oh, it's selectable. And away it goes! Oh, there we go. There's the shrine. That's one way to do it. Hopefully the thunderstorm passes while I'm inside. Unless it's a victory shrine. In which case, I'll be coming out into it. Nope, doesn't sound like it. I heard something in here. Oh yeah, this is a puzzle. Kamel! Alright, sure. What do we got? Drop and rise! This just looks like a scale puzzle. Lovely. Okay, it's magnetic. There are more things to grab around here? Not wooden enough, I guess. What if I do this, though? Oh, yeah, that thing's heavier than me. How does this help me get up any higher, though? Unless I can find myself getting on top of the block in transition. I probably can't, actually. Hold on a second. Oh. This is clearly heavier than that. I see a way of solving this. Hold a second. Oh, come on. Actually hurt me a bit. Pretty though, just launch me up just fine. Surprised that actually hurts you. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. anything, I would just launch you up in the air. No problemo. Oh, that works. Oh, come on. I don't want to do that. Wait, what the, oh, the block fell. There we go. Some diamond, nice. Sometimes it hurts, sometimes it doesn't. I have no idea why. But I'll take it. I get a spirit orb out of it, so there's that, I guess. Enough for another upgrade. Also a good thing. Looks like the thunderstorm just passed by while I was in there. There's another one upcoming though. Wait, that's north. Oh yeah, annoying little shit there. God, what is with their aim? It's always so good. Don't think there's anything else of mention here. Actually, there's a campfire over here for some reason. Oh. There's enemies over there. Oh, I'm such a terrible person. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Not another one of these guys. Missing them because they're jumping. Hit the rock this time. Annoying enemy. Ooh, there's more of these guys out here. I need to collect some. He's out here too, though. Oh, nice shot. Nice sword, I'll take it. I need one more of these. Leftover ones are playing tricks on me, I think. Buddy, nice to see you. Firefly. Just one more. Maybe I'll look back on the other side of this thing, I'll find another one. There's another one of you up here. So over you enemies. And you. Maybe it was an arrow. That's not good. My royal bow is the only one I can actually fire on the mountain. That's really annoying. Okay. Oh god, we got a double helping and thunderstorms approaching. There's another bug. And another Octorok. Go fucking figure. Oh, god, it flew away. You piece of crap. Scared him away. How many fucking Octoroks have to live here? Jesus, dude. Damn! Just over here. At least I got what I need for that. I'm missing, however. I need two more blue nightshade. No, not hardy radish. It's about time I left Tingle. I need to get up Tingle before it starts storming. Oh, there's some stuff I missed over here. Oh, you can actually destroy it too. I only have Soldier's Bow and Spike Boko Bow. And a Royal Bow, but unfortunately that's the only one that's not made of wood I have. Which is very annoying, huh? Oh crap, one got me! Oh, why did they have to fly now? That's not cool, man. I need to start getting some of that ancient gear going, huh? Ocean weather is apparently different than land weather. Head up to the ancient tech lab. Maybe I can settle for something a little bit more in between. At least just for now. Storms have already arrived here. So I want to get myself an ancient bow, huh? Yeah, oh. That's right, I kind of need to make space for that. Do I want to do this now? Yeah, I kind of do. This will leave me low on money for a little bit, but that's fine. Arrows fired from it travel in a perfectly straight line. And combined with lovely ancient arrows, well, guardians better watch out. Because it's just gonna kill them outright, probably. Or do a lot of damage. It looks cool, that's for sure. I need to get the hell out of here though, huh? I kinda wanna take it with me though. I wanna save it for when I really need it, so I'm not gonna make the mistake of having it on me for now. Until I really need it to kill guardians. much money do I have? I have just enough for one. Oh god, I need to sell some stuff now for money. Or go grinding, but I don't feel like grinding right now, and because I'm streaming, so that's not happening. Huh. Oh, they're actually not here. Maybe because it's night. Is that a... Oh, they left their iron sledgehammer here, that's good. Don't push it. Where the bow mount's gonna be that? Up here somewhere? Oh, right here. No. There we go, ancient bow. Stored until I really need it. I got some really good weapons there for right now in case I need them. I don't need them right now though. Save that one till later. Is a knight's bow flammable? I don't think it should be. Let me unequip it for now in the event it is flammable. I don't need to split the video too, so when we get back, we're going back to Goron Land.